The Yiga Clan Hideout. Hey, what are you doing here? This is the hideout of the Yiga thieves who stole the Thunder Helm. If they spot you, they'll call their friends for sure. There's no way to take care of them all, take them all on. If only you had some way of distracting them. But I don't know how. All I ever do is see them patrol and eat bananas. I haven't seen anything that will that you could exploit as a weakness. This place is dangerous. You should get out of here while you can. I can take care of myself. So bananas. Bananas or something? How did I pick up the bananas? Sapphire. Assume this gets just a better vantage point. And it does. And lots of bananas. These people and their bananas. Topaz, cool. Okay, so we got lots of bananas now. Shoot. I'm just trying to leave, This is all a mistake. All a huge mistake. A misunderstanding. Just a giant misunderstanding. Don't touch me. Huge misunderstanding, guys. Come on. Screwed up here. Please tell me I'm not the only one who did this. So I have fairies, so I don't know how I got a game over there, but I have fairies, I have Mipha's Grace. I guess it's because I'm in their hideout. So I'll have to try that again. This guy is easy enough to walk by. I do like this because it's totally a callback. To Ocarina. Yeah, get those bananas. Alright, let's get the sapphire. Shoot. Did it again. Oh. Yep. Okay, so since that dropped, I think I gotta hang of this now. I think I know what I need to do. Let's not worry about the chests for now. Get them later. Let's just get in and get out. I wanted to rob them, but investigate that. Yeah, everybody likes bananas. Okay, so we're gonna get a vantage point here, grab some bananas. We're gonna soar down. Now that we've taken a look at some of this area in our being stupid face. The door that we need to go through. That's right down here. Now I want a banana. So the door that we want to go through. Alright, I'm going to grab this stuff, though. How am I going to do that? I'm going to drop a banana. Right there. Give me ample time. Oh, and there's bananas there, too. Next thing we need to extract is this guy. We'll drop a banana here, I think. Go is right over there. Uh-oh. Keep going on your path. Keep going. There we go. So we need to go is right over here. Yes. So we can go back and get stuff later, but that hopefully will get us through, unless there's another phase. Well, looks like we did it. Mighty bananas, really? I thought that was gonna be it. Bow. For sure this would be it. Okay, so we snuck all the way in here. And that guy. That guy's not gonna leave now. Shoot. It has to be here. It has to be here. It has to be something we're missing. Makes sense for it to be buried in the sand. Anything else? Ha! Huh. Yep. Sneaky guys. go. Was this like an arena? That's scary. Hey. Who the heck are you? What are you doing here in my napping spot? Wait a minute. That thing on your hip, is that... Could it be a Sheikah Slate? Is that a Sheikah Slate? Then that means... It's you! You're that Link guy I've been looking for. What luck. My scouts are out in the field looking high and low, but you just wander into my hideout. Oh, excuse me. I haven't introduced myself yet. I am the leader of the Yiga Clan. The strong, the burly, the one and only, the one and the only, Master Kohga. Now prepare yourself. Face. Don't tell me you need to knock those back to him. I bet I have to. I bet that's the trick to this one. Oh, that's gonna be... It's a little rough. They don't stasis. They don't stasis. Out of arrows. Okay. They don't stasis. They don't magnesis. If that's what I'm supposed to do, but I'm really not, definitely not hit him with the sword. I thought maybe it was a bat it back to him kind of thing. Maybe I'll try it. Oh. That's... Yep. Definitely painful. By magic, they're not able to be stasis'd. Can't freeze, obviously. Okay. didn't do much. I mean, I don't know if I'm really supposed to bat these guys back or what. I can try. I really don't think... There's enough time between them. Maybe that is what I'm supposed to do. No! Ugh! If you miss one, you get hit by the next. If you get hit by one, you get hit by the next. This is just... painful. Okay, so I can't shoot him. All I have is fire arrows. Which I would think would damage the heck out of this guy, but it doesn't. There's nothing around here, is there? Try to shoot. So when I shoot the balls, it doesn't do anything. This can't be the way to beat him. I'm gonna run out of arrows, and he's barely hurt. I can't magnesis. I can't stasis. Can't hit them either. If I really have to hit them, I'm gonna be kind of irritated because this is really tough. Nope, hitting them doesn't do anything. Both doesn't do anything. Yeah, hitting them doesn't do anything. This is, this is frustrating. See how I'm supposed to do this. Shoot him in the face, it doesn't do anything. Okay, I am going to run out of arrows here, so I am looking this up for you guys. This is frustrating, and it's not intuitive. And you give me something that's frustrating and not intuitive, and that doesn't help me. Stupid me. Aren't gonna hurt this guy. Why was I even doing that? So the trick is you shoot it at him and let the boulder fall in the face. That was the trick. He's mad again. Guess what? I bet it's magnetic. It is. Yeah, do it again. Ha! That was easy. Second part was not as intuitive as I would have liked, but that's fine. Who would have thought I'd be done like this? And by this guy of all people. Think I'm just gonna let this stand? Do you? Almost lost my temper there. What a plan. I can't go out this way. What to do, what to do. Huh, I got it. I need to bust out my serious moves, a secret technique taught by my father's mother's father. It will destroy you. This is the end. Really? Oh, it was just a tad too big. Are you still over there? Well, no matter. Pretty soon you'll be gone, and not just from my line of sight. The only leader of the Yiga Clan can use the secret technique. It's the ultimate. Yeah, that was funny. Coward, I shall be remembered. The Yiga Clan will track you down to the ends of Hyrule. We did it. And now to claim our prize. Should be the helm. Thunder Helm! Precious Gerudo heirloom reclaimed from the Yiga. It has the power to withstand Nebarus's lightning. Guard it with your life until you can return it to Riju. I'm gonna put it on. Can't I? I can't. That's weird. So I could go out this way, or I could tell. I guess I could teleport. Yeah, let's just teleport back.